Hello. Yes, I just want to share a word with you from the book of Luke, chapter number one, and it's the story of the man called Zechariah. You know, Zechariah, married to Elizabeth. They had been serving God for so many years, but they did not have any child. And when the angel gave that report to Zechariah that, behold, you're going to have a baby, he couldn't believe it. And what did he say in verse number 18? Luke chapter number 1, verse 18. And Zechariah said unto the angel, how will I know this? For I am an old man, and my wife well stricken in years. So, what is the lesson in this? Zechariah was judging the promise of God with his human mind. The Bible says, trust in the Lord with all your might, all your strength. Lean not on your own understanding. I'm here to speak a word into the life of somebody. You've been serving God, you've been faithful, and you're believing God for a certain promise. It's going to come to pass. It does not matter what the biological clock is saying. It doesn't matter what the circumstances may be saying. God is able to do exceeding abundantly above. And so when God brings that promise into your spirit, do not doubt. Because Zechariah doubted, he became dumb. And that did not even stop the promise of God from coming to pass. And so today I want to encourage somebody. God is going to do it for you. No matter how long it takes, no matter how long you've been waiting, God never fails. His word concerning your life, his promise to you shall come to pass. Hold on in faith. God bless you.